Bender on the bass. You know I'm a dad. Time to risk my life. Not afraid to die. Time to make you cry. Time to put a price all up on your head. You just want. What's up, boys? Welcome back to another live stream. Thank you, Rivera, for always joining, as always. As you guys know, I am learning how to mask.
And it looks like you're doing a good job of it.
Well, let me just show everyone what has been done. I did a lot of hardcore editing yesterday that took me multiple hours.
Right away, open tabs has come in.
So as y'all can see, I did this little mask explosion. You know, I did two different mask explosions. I learned that when it comes to editing video effects, it might look a little slow, so you have to increase the FPS to about 30, which is fine. I did another couple masks over here. I'll show them off real quick.
You know, this could actually be
good old Rivera's character right here.
Yep. Sergeant Marcus.
Has a little muzzle flash, I believe.
You know, this is actually pretty good. It looks like you're actually trying to redo the bedroom assault. And well, that's my opinion, because I recognize this footage. This is part two of the bedroom assault. I mean, part one of the bedroom assault. Yeah.
Yep. Whoa, what is wrong with that mask?
I didn't know I had two heads.
Yeah, you do now.
Speaking of that, I was actually wondering, a bedroom assault. I'm willing to work on the map and finish it today. If you know, you're willing to help me finish it up, like with the defenses, you know, because the bedroom itself is already done. Like, you know, the only thing,
do a couple things with Green Soldier Productions today. I got some work he and I got to get done, and then I should be. Well, oh, yeah, I also did a ton of little fun masks over here. Let me just show everyone in the chat. That's how many I did, overlaying every single individual thing to make sure the muzzle flashes did not overlap. It's not fun. Well, it actually is fun for people like me who know how to edit and learn pretty fast.
Lucky you.
It's about another video effect here that I masked, the muzzle flash where this guy dies.
I actually have fucking Adobe Flash, but the problem is the damn thing don't work on my computer.
And as y'all can see, I did a little flamethrower effect here where the flame is basically burning. He's burning into the, just like in the video, but here, let me see if I can pull up the actual clip of it. Look how many masks, so many masks done just to mask the proportions, make sure it looks as realistic as humanly possible. Obviously, it was a bit of a struggle. But as you can see, there's no overlays. Took me a while to get that right, but you know, Adobe not the easiest to use, but
I know how that feels.
It's certainly fun to work with once you get the hang of it. This masking stuff, I understand now everyone struggles because, you know, doing every single little mask like that for every single time someone fires, I have to say, is not the most fun thing in the world.
It isn't, actually.
You know, he's getting shot at, boom.
But then again, I could probably understand why, because and as then, a person, you know, with learning disabilities, you know, that's,
I know Green different. Soldier Productions did a lot of the masking for the previous, when this uploaded on YouTube, but now I'm doing all the effects, you know, doing all the machine guns I have to say it's not the most fun thing in the world. Like when this rifle fires, you know, it's, it takes a lot of practice. I only had enough practice to complete as much as I could yesterday, but I spent like 7 hours editing and getting good at it. So yeah. And shout out to Green Soldier Productions for teaching me how to change the FPS of the footage.
Maybe Green Soldier Productions could form, maybe one of these days help me out, you know, I mean, because I know I know I don't do stop motion shit, but you know, I wish I could, but like I said, I don't have any armament stuff. So yeah, you know.
The grenade is probably the most fun thing to edit in. The little explosion. I know I have to cut that out.
That reminds me, AMI, I was actually going to ask, what do you think could be a perfect pose for Captain Rock? You know, you remember the tanker that made an appearance in the first mission of the Plastic Apocalypse mod that basically was that was bridging up to your.
No, I do not series. Believe I remember who you're talking about.
But did no, well, then
I
do again, not
believe I know what you're talking about.
Well, then again, I think you were stoned at the time. So, yeah, you know, because when I tried to show you, you were very sleepy.
Dude, there you
so,
go.
Yeah, you probably weren't paying attention.
No, I was just tired. That was it, dude. I wasn't stoned. I was just tired in general. I think I might increase this a little bit and then, you know, obviously make this a lot larger. Time to do another mask, because why not? Woohoo! This definitely isn't becoming repetitive.
So question, is Bedroom Assault going to be remade with the newer, more effects?
I believe so. Mr. Budget Nim Productions.
Yo, I'm back.
Welcome, Nim. What's up, man?
This time it's a not little more time one. Zone friendly.
I got some bullet impact effects as well. Obviously, they have some music in the background, but these are really good. Granted, I haven't put them in the video, but I'm absolutely in love with the effects right now. Watch as Lizzie gets jealous.
I'd be hearing you.
Was something that wasn't her. I'm not with you anymore, bro. I'm gonna be honest though. I really do miss her, and I wish she could just talk things out with me, but she doesn't want to talk to me.
Well, just end
neither
it.
Do I want to talk. With her, I mean, man. I want to talk to her. I want to like. I want her to know what she did, and I want to talk things out like I fucking discussed with her. But I know damn well she doesn't want to do that. And that's what, you know.
I got a Cobra attack helicopter flying around your room.
Okay, so we're going to do a little mask here. All of you young kids watching, don't think I got good at this in 5 minutes. Open Tabs had to teach me last night. Funny story, I tried to do this originally, but for some reason it took Open Tabs talking to get it to actually function properly. So I don't know why maybe that's the case.
Maybe the program didn't want to hear them.
Yeah, dude, everyone just gets tired when Open Tab starts talking, man.
God damn it.
If anyone is joining the stream, let me know in the private chat and I will let you in as soon as possible.
Yeah,
the guys in the stream will see you before I do. I don't think I need to do this detailed, but
mostly Green Soldier Productions and Open Tabs in the chat.
Yep. I want Green back in the streams.
Yeah, because you're a simp like that, Berlin.
Shut up.
It's okay.
I was actually thinking, AMI, I know that this is a long shot, but, and yes, the bedroom assault is going to be added. You remember you said you asked, when is that going to be? Well, first things first is I got to first go through beach assault first, you know, and then I got to deal with how I'm going to deal with the hob, you know, like how it's going to happen. Like, because remember the Greys and the Blues, they have to find out about our world before, you know, the events of Revenge of the Greys start happening. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Captain McBalls. Oh, yeah, I think I should.
So you used After Effects too, Berlin?
No, never used After Effects. I'm poor.
Welcome to my world.
What do you mask with? What do you mask with?
Oh, I mask with Hit
Film Express. Hey, Ayub.
Hit Film Express. It's pretty good.
I'm currently live, Ayub, so probably not. I'm currently live on YouTube, so probably not. Do you want to come in? I can open the door.
And then slam it in your face. Back.
Oh, it's unlocked. Lucky you. Check out what I have to do, though, to make this a little muzzle flash go in front. So it's called masking. I do all this fun little.
He's spreading the gospel of masking to the world.
The guy here. And then, well, you see this, Ayub, right? So this is how you make it realistic. I know it looks like crap right now, but watch. I'm going to take this. I'm going to go blend to screen, right? And then I'm going to take the flash here. And boom.
What the hell you say?
Doesn't that look realistic or not?
Yeah.
So that's that's what I've been doing. It's been taking me hours to figure out how to do that. Shut up.
That's the same muzzle effect that I think Plastic Apocalypse does.
Is that me?
What?
Oh, I was like, who is that?
And there is
one. No, but I'm going to be busy this morning.
No, yeah.
No, it's not get. It's not get out. No. Ah! Stop grabbing me.
I'm going to grab him. Correct.
Oh, that's very gay of you. Oh, go away.
Wait, what's Salazar?
He left.
Again?
He was up at 7 this morning. He left immediately.
I should go wake him. But he comes back and he go buck him like he did us.
Rita knows about that. She's not happy.
I sent a chart outside.
She's not happy with you, Ayub.
Me?
Yeah, she said she heard apparently you were, according to her, you were like harassing him last night or some shit.
Armando? No.
And that you went into Sho's bathroom while he was going, number 2 or something.
No, I didn't know he was there.
Oh.
I just took a piss in
it. I think she took it that you were bullying him. I don't know. I wasn't there, so I can't say anything. Ow.
He was bullying him?
Can I bully
him? No, you can't bully me. What the hell is it putting?
But how am I going to come out to big man?
I don't know.
He's on the harassment, that's all the time.
Exactly. That's what I was saying. I'm like, how are we getting in trouble? Or better yet, how is he getting in trouble? I wasn't even involved. I was upstairs all night. Oh, well, I didn't mean it like that, but you're making it. Don't touch me. Keep your hands off me. I'm not gay like you. Ow. Stop it.
That's what she said.
That's not what she said.
That's what Armando said.
Armando? Mr. Salazar? Stop.
Isn't that Salazar? Salad bar. King.
Yeah, salad bar, Salazar, whatever. Okay, go away now. Your usefulness is at an end. Stop bending over. I'm not interested.
Oh, brother.
What do you mean tomorrow? Hey, how long are you working today? Oh, okay, then we'll definitely walk later.
They're gonna die.
Hair. Have hair. I'm talking about on top of your head, Ayub. What? You can improvise. What are you going to do? Put on a woman's wig? You might look a little hot like that, bro. I might have to take some cute pictures, you know? Upload it to the Ayub OnlyFans page. Yep, it has exactly negative one followers because someone filed a complaint.
Fun. Brother, don't worry about him.
He's fucked.
Okay. Yes, Green, by the way, chat, Green Soldier Productions and I will be finishing the editing for Channel Wars. Hopefully by the end of the day, he's heading home right now. And then we're gonna be working together.
It's a shame I can't be a part of Channel Wars because I don't have stop motion.
We'll see what we could do. I'll tell your concept to Boardboy myself, because he typically doesn't understand when he just reads a message. So I'll explain it to him, and he might like it, dude. He might come around.
Yeah, because when I try to ask Marcus, like you stated, or Green Soldier Production, she says you have to, you know, you have to do stop motion in order to be it. I'm like, yep, there's no way I'm going to be able to do it.
Nah, dude, just don't worry about it.
We got your back. We'll find a way.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Whoa.
Like I said, I like Green Soldier Productions. I actually do. But the only thing is like, you know, I have to disagree with them on one thing. It's that, you know, I can't buy Army Men for a good reason. They're too fucking expensive. And also, even if I were to get them, I'm lucky I don't have any of the editing software to actually put to create such a thing.
So, yeah. Right.
Just use HitFilm Express, dude. That's what I'm using. Dirt cheap for the low.
I thought you just said Hitler Express.
HitFilm, damn it.
Hitler. It's okay, dude. You like Hitler. Okay, some people like Hitler, some people don't. I guess you're just one of those racist people.
I fight for Nazi Germany all the time in World War II, but I never will respect Hitler. Never.
Who respects Hitler?
Not probably me. Dumbasses.
Fascist.
Let's
fascist
get some music going. So you
let's
then.
Get some music going. Ding 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 ding.
Ah.
What? Hello. I'm gonna play a little bit of music on my YouTube. I don't think anybody's gonna be able to hear it, so don't worry about it.
I'm not worried about it.
Because we all know how fascist YouTube is when it comes to the copyright system.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. The Berlin actual theme song playing right now.
Yo.
Yep.
Berlin is Plastic Apocalypse. It's him, guys.
Oh my god, guys. I'm Plastic Apocalypse.
The music just spikes.
It's just spiking as
I think
it
got him hard.
We caught Berlin in 4K today, guys. He's Plastic Apocalypse.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Plastic Apocalypse.
The budget Plastic Apocalypse.
Polymer Armageddon. Nah, that's not even Plastic Apocalypse anymore. That's just Polymer Armageddon.
Is racist. We caught Berlin being racist in 4K. What do you guys think?
You were the one who said it, man.
Berlin's just such a bad guy, dude. He's just so racist.
I have 500 terabytes of incriminating evidence on you, man.
What the hell?
I have 500 terabytes of evidence on you, dude.
Bullshit.
Don't you freaking dare.
Bullshit.
Nah, 459.
Berlin actual sucks at YouTube. He is absolute garbage. Kill yourself respectfully. Sorry. No, don't actually. No one kill themselves. Everyone is important in their own weird way.
Well, am I just important to like the like?
You're important because you voice act. That's about
yeah,
it.
Once your usefulness is over, you're dead.
No, then you can. Yeah, then you can die.
Yeah, then I can die.
Hopefully I'm distancing this right. Green, how many frames do you usually do for machine gun effects? Like how much do you distance them? Oh my god, it's her. She's back.
Well, back from the dead. I still want to hit. I'm still angry. Somebody asked me this. Am I going to take charges against my grandmother? Oh, hell yeah.
Do it. Seriously, she's an aunt.
Hello, Rivera.
Hello.
And Lizzie, if you're seeing this, yeah, Jade is a girl. I don't flirt with her, but she appears on my streams.
Oh, yeah. Trust me,
you could cry. You could suck my dick, because I don't care if she's here or not.
AMI, I'm really sorry that happened to you. And don't worry, I saw the rules on Discord. I'm really sorry this happened to you.
You have no idea. The poor guy was crying like crazy. I was a witness.
I saw the stream. That was worth it.
No, you didn't see how hard I cried. I didn't cry on stream.
It wasn't on stream. It was in BC.
Yeah. It ripped me apart.
Oh, Jade. I sent you something on,
Discord?
Yeah, did you see the video with Rivera?
Yeah, the little bit. I haven't been myself for almost. My grandmother just. Right?
It's like I stated, Jade. What you're going through is no different from what I went through because my grandmother sabotages me all the fucking time.
Just, I mean, and not to mention, yeah, Zane called a locksmith and I'm getting a lock on my bedroom door. So if she wants to get in, well, yeah, have fun with that, you old bitch.
Yo, language.
Language, we might have younger...
There are not professional streamers I've been working with. We can't allow that kind of language anymore.
Yeah,
unless they
gonna...
swear. Unless they swear with us. In that case, sure.
Anyway, Jade, I hope to God you're actually able to get this lawsuit put through, because now... But
yeah,
this is gonna stink, too, because now you have two of them you gotta deal with. You got your grandmother now... And now you got mine with you know where. I'm not gonna even bring it up, but you know what I'm
talking
about.
Don't bring it up on stream.
I get it, and I have a lot of stress because this is the icing on the cake.
Like I stated, Welcome to my world, Jade.
Ooh, a metaphor. Yay.
What you're going through, Jade, is no different than what I go through. You're basically getting a taste of what I go through.
I'm getting slapped in the face. It's like, remember Chris Rock and Will Smith attacking the Grammys and the Oscars?
That was the bit. That was the greatest thing that could ever happen at an Oscars. I loved that clip. Chris Rock getting his ass kicked.
Good.
I watch that clip on repeat on YouTube sometimes.
All right.
Well,
just
getting
your phone.
That's funny.
Anyway, Jade. I will say that I have good news and I got bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
No, just give me the bad news first.
The bad news is that
he's pregnant. I'm just kidding.
Very funny, man. What? But no. The bad news is that Vengeance is Darkness will have to probably cost like $100 to animate.
Oh, come on, man.
Somebody is willing to do it, but he won't do it unless he gets paid.
Oh, please. It's always about money. It's like those football players. It's like, shut up.
Respect to the people who are only after the money. I am like that, too.
So, the good news is that Vengeance is Darkness could still be made. Like, I'm actually friends with somebody who's working on SFM, who's actually friends with this guy. But here's the problem. That this is what's going to probably anger you, Jade, is that this guy is only willing to do it for free for this person called Brandon, but that's only because he's friends with him.
Oh, God.
I have to pay like everyone else. So the highest that I could pay is like $100, because per Brandon, that would be 8 hours of work. If I were to pay him $50, it's only 4 hours of work. So I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I'm still trying to figure it out. But the good news is that that's exactly the good news. The good news is that Vengeance of Darkness could possibly be a reality.
Oh my God.
I can't hear you, Jay. What did you say?
I said, oh my God, please.
Yeah, but like I stated, if it were to become a reality, like I said, we also got, there's also new characters that are probably going to be in the movie now. Brandon himself, who's actually doing his own MLP, you know, video with SFM. He's actually in it as well. He wants to be in it too, and he's taking interest in it. Joey-O, the creator of Earth to Pony, he wants in as well. So the good news is that Vengeance of Darkness is starting to get a lot more known now.
We had Godzilla tune first, but AMI, do you mind if I say something really quick?
Yeah.
Okay. To my friends Joe and Jasmine, I hope you guys are safe, because I know tornado season just came, and I know Ohio and Indiana were hit. Just call me, guys, if you guys are... What's going on with you? Because Luna, let me know what's going on in Dallas.
But yeah, Jade, I hope that your friends make it out, man.
Kentucky, I don't have anybody over there, so if anybody's in Kentucky, I hope you're all right as well.
Be safe, everybody.
Like my grandfather said, Mother Nature is one pissed off bee.
I'm still very sad that my grandfather died, you know, I really am.
Whoa, this took a turn. Why are we talking about grandpas now?
No, because, that's not something to joke about. He was my only father.
I know. I'm just saying, like, whoa, where did this come from?
Why are the
Mass Effects not fucking showing up anymore? I just fucking did it. What the bullshit is this?
This is one of the reasons why I never freaking use After Effects unless I get, you know, extra.
Are you kidding
health.
Me? Just remove my mask. Fuck you, piece of shit. Wait. Yeah, shit. Piece of fucking cunt ass, nigger ass, piece of shit. Yeah, I said the fucking N word.
Whoa, not cursing.
Whoa. Cool down, man.
Anyway, Jade, I still can't believe it. You were this close to you and Zane finally getting your own house, and then
it all over
taken
again.
Away
fucking
from
right
you.
Here.
Yeah, because my question: how did she even get in? We didn't make extra keys.
And this is why, Jade. I'm not gonna lie. This is why I never told anybody except my uncle, of course, about the offer that, you know, Zane and Zane's brother is willing to give, you know, for April, you know? Because I know if I told my grandmother this, she's going to do everything in her power to make sure I can't live on my own. I can't hear you. What?
At least you didn't say anything to that wicked witch of the West.
I didn't. The only person who knows is my uncle.
I got you on a waiting list.
What's that mean?
Connor put you on the list. That's his brother's name.
Well, if he calls, make sure that if you see him in April, tell him to just leave a text message or something, because I won't know that he's him, because you already remember what happened to me when, and I get all these scam callers and everything else. I get spammed like every 5 minutes with a scam call. So I have my phone shut down to the point nobody can contact me. So if he's going to contact me, he's going to have to do it through either email or text message, you know?
What if I call you through Discord and have him in the room with me? Would that be fine?
Oh, well, that could work too. Yeah. Just like I stated, another person that knows about this is Nate himself.
That's,
so, yeah.
You know what, I trust.
However, he's a little skeptical at first because he knew I got scammed. And,
guys, this seems like a conversation that would be better to be taken to a private location, not in a live stream.
Yeah, not in like the live stream.
This is an editing stream, guys. Come on.
The editing stream we're just filling here.
Yeah, not talking about our court issues. I mean, I get why you are. I respect it, but this is not the place for that.
And here we go, breaking the rules again. Jesus Christ.
It's not that you guys are doing anything wrong. It's that I have to set mandates on my streams to make sure we're not just... It's not that I don't like you guys. It's not that I don't understand what you're going through. I do. It's just this is not the place for that.
Fine with me.
Thank you.
But anyway, get back on topic. What I was going to really say is that AMI is I was thinking of a battle in the hallway, which led to the events of the Sabretooth.
Hold on, this is a good... Close again. Jade, if you do still want to talk about like what's going on with your court cases, you can still talk to me. Just it's got to be off camera. Like, I'm interested to hear more about this situation and see if I can help out as much as I can. It's just this is not like the live streams are a terrible time to talk about it, because you know viewers are going to come in eventually and they're all going to see this stuff and they're going to be like, what is going on here?
But
doesn't mean I don't want to. Oh, she's not even there. She's gone. Yeah, I don't mean to cut you guys off like that. It's just, dude, this is not the time. Like,
she'll come back eventually.
Jade, I was just saying that if you want to, like, continue talking about this, but, like, in a VC, I would actually be interested in hearing more about your situation, see if I can do anything to assist you. Just make sure we do it off camera.
Yeah, not my...
Not in the stream. Because...
Yeah, because, I mean, it's not just her situation. Rivera. I'm also involved, too. So, yeah, you know.
Rivera's going...
I get it. I get it, dude.
Yeah, We'll What
I'm trying to say though is that, you know, I would be willing to help out as much as I can. It's just not in my live streams, if that makes sense. You know, I've got my.
Well, sure, that's not a problem. We got nothing against that. You're a good guy, man.
Good.
I just wish Jason.
No, I again don't want to come out as like I'm cutting you guys off. I'm trying to start shit.
No,
we're not saying that crap.
It's just, you know, we're live on YouTube. This is an editing stream. People are gonna come in and see, like, talking about a court case, and they're gonna be like, "What? Where did this come from?"
Yeah, we need to have like standards.
Yeah.
Anyway, but yeah, what I was saying, AMI, what I was thinking was, should there be a battle in the hallway before the events of Bedroom Assault Part 1?
Well, we should do is recreate House Assault first.
Well, I understand that, but I was just wondering, because I actually have a hallway that's part of the map. Because remember, I know that you were high when you actually saw it.
Okay, we don't talk about my drug addictions, okay?
All right, but still, you know what I mean.
Especially since I'm not really proud of how much I've been smoking since I lost my girlfriend. I do it to cope with the pain. And I will admit, it's not a good coping mechanism. It just makes me worse. But I don't know what else. But I just don't know what else to do right now.
Yeah, she ruined
my. She didn't just ruin my life. She ruined my mental state. Like, I look okay in the streams for a reason. It's because I'm acting like I'm okay. On reality, I'm just straining myself to not overdose.
Let's not go there.
Yeah, let's not. I just wish she talked things out with me, dude. I wish she had brought up, hey, I'm falling for another guy. I'm gonna end this. I would have said okay. Because that's what normal people. That's what normal fucking people do, dude.
Too bad she's not normal.
No, she wants to be like my ex, apparently, and break my fucking heart. So, you know, I'm glad that she has the motivation to ruin my life ever so slightly when she already knows I struggle with suicidal thoughts on a day-to-day basis. But hey, apparently it's okay to ruin me as a person and make me want to die even more, which now I do. And I think about it often.
Can we just get back on topic? Like, I don't know.
Yo, who else is in this stream?
Yeah, Jade, you want to be the one to look at the chat, because unfortunately I can't right now. I'm doing something on the Army Men game.
Alright, I'll look at the chat. Even though I don't have a moderator job, I can't really ban people.
That's fine, you know, you could just look at it and just say who's in the chat, you know. Like, they greet new people.
Oh, that mask looks really bad.
Banned on Instagram.
What video is banned?
You know the idiot that was trolling me? He got banned on Instagram.
Good riddance.
Oh, good, good, good. Glad that fucking got taken care of. That's actually really good.
The only people that are in the chat are Open Tabs and
I know who's here.
Soldier Production.
Yeah, no. I know who is here. I can see them. Thank you, though.
No, because Rivera told me to look at the chat.
No. I know what he did. That's what I'm saying. Like, I know who's here.
Yeah, because I can't. Yeah, because I'm busy working on something. I can't be looking at the chat and doing this at the same time. Oh yeah.
No, you're fine, man. I'm letting you know, dude, that I'm aware who's here. I saw them earlier.
Anyway, Jade, sometime after this stream, I'll talk to you in a VC, and then we can talk about the thing that we will not mention here, but you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
I appreciate you guys respecting the rules.
Well, at least some of us do, unlike certain people, you know.
Yeah, it's like, respect me, I respect you, so...
Thank you.
Anyway, AMI, I was actually thinking, I have a background map that I not a background, a backyard map that actually has that could I was thinking, should that be like a decent idea of how the grays and the tans ended up inside the hub? Because it's never shown how the hell they got in there. So yeah, you know.
I'd say we go for it and see what happens. Don't mind me casually just trying to fix the mask I did because it looks terrible.
You should have seen it, Jade. When he did a mask, I had two heads.
Shut up.
What? It's true. I had two heads.
It's fine. Two heads is good. That just means you're intelligent. No head?
Oh, great. Now China's probably saying nope.
China. Berlin, don't tell your people he has two heads.
No head?
I have a head, all right.
What's that noise? I hear a chipmunk.
I think that's Jade in the distance.
Apparently Jade is watching Alvin and the Chipmunks.
I used to watch that show.
That was a show, not a movie?
No, it was a show. It was around since the 80s and the 60s. It first came out in the 60s.
Oh yeah, Rivera. So on Steam, multiplayer is now available for Battlefront 2. And I got it on Steam, so if you just want to, you know.
Well, I don't have it. I mean, I got the game, but I don't know if it's going to be compatible. You know, you already
saw. No, dude, you're fine, dude. Just let me know ahead of time if you want to play.
All right. Because I would have played last night, but the problem is so many people needed me. So, yeah, you know what?
Yeah, you're fine, dude. Don't even trip over it.
I'm in so many damn projects, not just helping you.
Like I said, dude, don't worry about it. You're fine.
Yeah. But that reminds me, how exactly am I gonna get in Channel Wars if I don't do the stop motion? That's one thing
I've said. The video game concept that you came up with, I thought was really creative, and I think we should go for that.
Could you imagine if there was a Channel Wars, right? And I showed up and I'm with the blue army, but then again, you know, my army's not stop motion, it's actually walking and shooting.
I like that idea.
But I don't know if it's possible though. That's the problem. But yeah.
Oh, it'd certainly take a handy bit of editing and very long, painful process. I don't know how Green edited this bullshit, dude. I'm struggling immensely.
I have a better idea.
What's up?
Friggin' just spray paint yourself blue.
What?
Spray paint yourself blue.
Berlin, this is when you just
stop talking.
Berlin, I think you've done enough, man.
I am not painting myself blue, man.
You will turn into a
star. He's not as Malaysian as you. He doesn't want to look goofy.
Oh, come on, dude. You can't.
Bro, I'm half Malay.
Oh, shit. I'm Asian, so I can say those things.
I just don't say that stuff because I don't want my mom to kick my ass.
Mom, don't kick her ass.
Mom, please don't. And please help me, because I'm really
She knows
upset.
Not what she... I'm going to say what Jesus said when he died. He and she knows not what she does.
That's what she said.
Wow! That was so funny! God damn it, Jade.
But I am not going to paint myself blue. I'm not British.
That is the first time I've ever heard that.
You're not a limey.
I mean, sure, I've
heard of the role of the Green Army in Channel Wars.
My sister.
I mean, sure, I'm stuck with the blues. Yeah, so technically I am British now, but still, you know.
Jade really just made a "that's what she said" joke. That's crazy.
Got you.
Honestly. That's just wild, man. Berlin's mind in the background is just like exploding into pieces slowly.
Funny. Yeah, they already blew up.
It's off.
Berlin, it's okay, man. Females can be funny too.
Thank you.
That shit wasn't funny. That shit was hilarious.
I mean, sure, Lizzie's sense of humor was so stupid. I mean, not gonna lie though, Lizzie's sense of humor was horrible. All it was racism, and that's about it. Racism and sexual jokes. But she'd often talk about other people while making those jokes, not me. So imagine my discomfort.
Oh my God.
Especially what she kept on talking about, you know what. Remember that?
Oh yeah, dude. Marcus even came to me. He said, look, dude, I was suspicious from her from the start when she said she wanted to be a stripper.
Oh my God, that's it.
Yeah.
Who the hell is calling me? Hold on, guys. I gotta take this.
Control you,
she's leaving, guys.
I'll be back.
She's leaving. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Quiet.
Praise Jesus. He's not real, but praise him anyways.
Praise Eminem.
Praise Eminem, the rapper.
Eminem, he is my like savior. Chocolate?
Yes, praise Plastic Apocalypse.
Hang on, I'm getting.
Praise Michael Ackerman, Lord and Savior of Army.
There's good news, AMI. That actually reminds me. I forgot to tell
you. Michael Ackerman, do? Michael Ackerman,
my friend Wes is actually working on putting.
Damn it. No, sorry, Rivera. I just thought Michael Ackerman had joined the stream, and I was really excited to let him in. He was great yesterday. Absolutely.
Yeah, he was. Like I said, I withdraw everything I said the last time. I guess he must have been, you know.
Well, just like he said, he was dealing with a lot of personal issues, which I understand. Like, dude, look at me. You think I'm any better than him right now? Well, than he was.
And I'm no different. Seriously, I'm going through personal issues myself. The one that where you guys say, Rivera, shut the fuck up. Nobody cares about your issues.
I don't say that.
You're thinking it.
No.
But anyway.
I was not. I have to select the entire mat. How do I move the mask? How do I move the mask? God damn it.
With your hands. Shut the fuck up and use your hands. Simple as that.
Shut the fuck up, Rivera. You're not helping me.
Use your brain. That thing in
I
your
figured
head.
It out.
Okay.
Hallelujah. He learned something.
Yes.
Anyway, AMI, there is one thing I actually do need to know. After, like, let's say I do the Beast Assault and I do, like, the first episode whoa, damn, wasn't expecting that.
I was.
The Greens have Abrams. The fans are done.
Berlin actual is gay.
No, stop with these allegations.
He'll never be
lame. Keep your anger control, Berlin.
Why do I sing these songs? Well, because I can.
My God.
Remember, Kevin, it's a joke.
I just have to remember. I just have to remember that these allegations are false. You'll be hearing from my lawyers about this. You'll be hearing from my lawyers about this, AMI.
Okay, good. I'll.
I've actually
been really
doing a little
hot,
bit of.
I'll talk to them. I definitely want to get laid by a cute lawyer. Hear that, Lizzie? I don't love you no more. Fuck you. Sorry. Continuing.
honestly, you speak very similarly to me about, like, you know, these kind of things. You speak very similarly to me.
My God, the damn Abrams is just fucking... Jesus Christ. I can't bring it down. How many... Jeez!
Watch as Lizzie contacts me in 6 months trying to be friends.
No, yeah, never no. Be friends with an ex.
You want to know the truth, Lizzie? I was still talking to my ex-girlfriend. I just didn't say anything. But the difference between you and me is she and I are just friends. And still are. Despite the fact that you told me not to, I knew you were doing shit behind my back, so I decided to do something too. I can't say I was completely innocent, but I feel like it's fucking justified that I got to speak to someone who actually gave a fuck about me.
I would never be friends with
the ex. She still does.
I would never be friends
with the ex. Well, she's not trying to get with me. She's not trying to get with me, Rivera. All she does is occasionally talk to me and ask me how I'm doing because she knows about my situation.
I know that, but I'm talking about that I would never be friends with an ex because it's just going to be a reminder of how... I was
broke. Right, I've already forgotten what about Nevaeh, dude. Like, what she did is, like, in the past. I don't care. I just
damn,
don't care. I know how to move on. But I knew Lizzie was doing shit behind my back, so I just decided, hey, I'm going to talk to someone. I'm not going to cheat on her, because that's her thing. But it doesn't mean I can't talk to someone who actually gives a fuck about me. So, you know what? Yeah. That's it, dude. That's all I have to say. And yeah. I don't feel good about it. I'll admit. You know, I was cheating on her, too, with Berlin. You know, he and I were cuddling every night.
Oh, brother.
Oh, brother.
You know, budget Nim is just so, you know... so hot when he's on a budget, you know.
Oh blimey.
Unbind you. Never, you're my bitch.
Oh, what the?
I will never untie you. I own you, you little Asian.
Am I think you need to get a PR team whenever you're on a stream. you need a PR team for your streams, dude.
No.
Half of the things you say here are probably illegal.
No, I'm sure just people just want to call the cops on me for half the jokes I make.
They just want to call the cops on you because you're so sexy.
They want to call the cops on me for beating a minor with a stick.
Whoa, that got dark quickly.
That got dark real fast. That's what I thought, Rivera. You didn't hear nothing. Rivera's a good boy. You my good bit. Just kidding, man. I'm only... the only bitch of mine is Berlin. Berlin's like, please free me.
Let's cool down now.
Come here, little boy.
What?
All right, calm down. Break it up.
All right. We're gonna call it a day here.
Alright, we're gonna take a chill with the gay jokes.
That's probably not gonna last.
You know, me and Berlin will cuddle quietly.
Nobody cares.
I need to get you a goddamn PR team for
you. I don't even know what a PR team is.
They just make sure you don't look like shit in front of the public.
Fuck you, I think you already did. I'm sexy.
And...
I'm sexy!
That's debatable. AMI smash.
Whoa. That was just... That's just too much, man.
What? Oh, no, you were not farting into the Hulk already?
Oh, I thought he meant something else. I think Berlin did too.
Oh, wait, that's Berlin right. And I both thought you...
Oh,
nobody.
Shit, I masked on the video effect. Fuck, I'm an idiot, and I've got to redo it. Ah!
Then stop talking about sex, and maybe you'll pay attention.
No, I'm in love with Berlin Actual. I can't help it.
Oh, brother.
Oh, brother.
When you tell me to not do something, you must learn that I'm going to do it.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I'm just going to do it either way, bro. You can't stop me.
Berlin can by rejecting your ass.
Oh, he's in love with me, dude.
Ain't that right?
I wouldn't say that. I would say you're more of just a business partner.
Oh, go fuck yourself. You're my homie. You know it.
Yeah, we're homies. Okay,
hell
homies,
yeah,
that's
man.
Where I draw the limit.
He and I talk a little too often. You know, I don't think Chinese and Americans are supposed to speak.
Maxie, what do you mean you're the sexy one here? That's me.
Yeah, dude. No one beats Berlin in pure just beauty, dude.
No one beats me at it. No one beats me at the job.
No one beats the Riz King.
No one beats the kid who bets best.
Yo, I swear, AMI, if you see this, you're not going to believe what the Greens managed to get a hold of. They managed to get a hold of a goddamn MI-24.
No one has Riz. I said Liz. Fucking hell, Lizzie's still in my mind. No one has Riz like Budget Nim Productions.
I can get anyone.
Yep.
Fuck it's you.
Just $2 and a Big Mac. $2 can't even afford a low-life stripper, dude. I don't know what you're trying to do with that money, man. When he says anyone, he means his grandma.
What?
You heard me.
I beg your goddamn pardon.
I don't know. What did I say?
Jeez! Emma, Green, and Green.
Budget
Nim
is cocking
and AMI. My forces are getting slaughtered by the Greens. You hear that, Green Soldier Productions?
How did no one notice Board Boy show up? Board Boy says he's sexier than you, Budget Nim Productions.
Never.
Fuck! Holy shit!
Shut up, Board Boy. You're fat. You have no riz. Actually, you know what? Board Boy's pretty close to getting a girlfriend, so actually, Budget Nim, you're out of your league here, man.
Joke's on you. I'll probably get a cut on my wrist before I get a girlfriend.
Your sister doesn't count.
What the hell?
Oh my god, I lost another gunship. Fuck. Jesus, the sands are freaking kicking my ass.
Long live General Doom.
Long
the only
General
thing I haven't
Q.
lost the only thing I haven't lost yet are my Abram tank.
The only thing I haven't lost yet is my virginity. Wait, no, I lost that. Fuck! How do I get it back? Do I buy one at eBay?
You could grow one in a garden.
I think Board Boy's sad he's not hotter than you.
I swear, AMI, I can't get to your bedroom. I mean, seriously, I'm in the hallway now. The Tans have a formidable defense here. Now I know why there was such a little force in bedroom part one.
Both Michael Ackerman and IMC Productions are online. Oh yeah, Marcus, Adobe's really good, dude, for this stuff.
I am what? So shocked that I have only one gunship left.
I am so shocked, but I want to kill Mike.
Now you know how I feel like?
Shut up, Berlin. Not the time, man.
I need a goddamn therapist.
Yes, you do.
I honestly do.
Then go get one.
I think I'm about to enter the frickin' room.
Yo, guys, Rivera's about to enter Flavor Town.
Shut up, you fucking
bully. He's about to enter Flavor Town.
That is such a bad joke to me. You gotta be racist, bro.
He's entering Flavor Town, y'all.
Slavery. Well, actually, don't do slavery. It's not canon. It's not a canon event. I'm providing the link for the people to join. By the way, I'll be doing a private call with IMC Productions pretty soon, so wish me luck.
All right.
No, you good let luck. Me at him right now.
What?
You let me speak to the man right now.
You missed out. You spoke to him last night. Quit your crying.
That was last night.
Quit your crying, bro. You had your chance.
Okay, fine. I'll speak to him in my free time, alright? I'll just, like...
He'll speak to him in his dreams.
Yeah, I'll speak to him in my grave.
I'll speak to you, too, in my dreams, honey bunch.
Whoa.
It's not gay if they feel the same way.
Am I... couldn't take it with women anymore, Keith. He's just going straight for the men now. He couldn't take it with the women anymore. He's going straight for the men.
Yeah, dude. Women are pieces of shit. Hey, you said it yourself. Men are better than women.
Well, biologically, that's...
No, you're painting me as a misogynist.
He didn't mean it like that, guys. He didn't...
Well,
I'm not actually saying that as a misogynist. That's actually biologically accurate. But yeah.
Please, it's like
people are starting shit with Army Warfare.
Bro, can we not do this? Can we just like not start drama for a month, please? That goes to every single one of you watching the stream. Starting drama. Just forget about those who screwed up.
Guys, leave Kevin alone.
Leave Kevin alone. He doesn't deserve this much hate.
I mean, it's been over for like a month now and they're still talking about Kevin. Like, come on.
What video was it, dude, that they commented on? Can one of my mods please find out? Board Boy, I know you're in contact with Army Warfare. Can you find out the video that Tan Toy Box commented on? I want to respond to it. Because I'm not okay with this.
This is not okay, man. Seriously.
Dude. Yeah, no, this is too far, dude.
Leave him alone.
What are you guys doing?
We do not condone hate or attacks like this. This is BS.
Yeah, so, Board Boy, if you can,
one of you?
The Afghan one? Which one is that? I can't find that. Can you,
each and every one of you who's orchestrating this kind of attack on other people, you should be ashamed of yourself.
I agree. Seriously, I do not condone it. I do not agree with what he did. I do not agree what the asshole did, don't get me wrong.
Or go DM it to me in Discord.
Do not ever... Don't...
Oh, I think I see it.
Don't make yourself look like a fool. Just do the right thing and ignore the person. Don't be a dick.
Yeah. I mean, he hasn't even freaking said anything to us either. So, yeah. Let it
leave
go.
Kevin alone. Leave Kevin alone, and they will be, and they'll leave you alone in return. Do you really want to be stuck in a never-ending cycle where? Do y'all really have to do this kind of constant like bullshit where you're just starting more drama with people? You people have to understand there's more interesting things to do with your time.
Yeah, whoever's going after Kevin is just kind of despicable, guys. Leave him alone.
Leave him alone. He doesn't deserve this.
I'm gonna make this a community post real quick. Hold on, guys.
Yeah, like I need to do this.
Please leave people alone. Don't. In the end, by attacking them, you don't make yourself look better. You just make yourself look worse.
And to make matters worse, is that basically this has been over for a month now.
Yeah, it's been going on for a long time. Please don't do this to people.
I made it to the bedroom at last.
I made it to the federal government. Okay, at least he removed the command.
Hold on. I have to end this shit before they continue.
Let's do it.
I'm already handling it.
This is BS. Good. This has been over for a month now. Get over it. Seriously.
I'm over it. In fact, I realize not now you. That a lot of the things Kevin said about me were true, and I'm open to a
Okay. I think we've handled the problem. Sorry, boys. I had to go quiet. I had to acknowledge our difficulties right now, and now we are good to go.
Is he banned or something?
It's just... I mean, y'all are making me have to deal with this shit right now, dude.
The best way to deal with the drama and help the community is by not doing anything.
No kidding.
Half the time, going after someone makes it worse.
And you're proving its point, too, which will really, really get to screw things up.
I've grown a lot since Kevin and I stopped talking. One thing I've done is mature, and I can move on from what happened. But the fact that my chat can't move on, Tan Toy Box, leave him alone, dude. He's literally not doing anything.
Yeah, seriously,
this is ridiculous, dude. How many times do I have to fucking tell you guys? I'm not okay with this. I watched the video that supposedly he was bullying me in. I don't see proof of that. I don't know where you guys are getting your bullshit from, but he isn't doing anything.
Bull honky.
I'm trying to reconnect with him. I'm going to be honest, because I admitted a lot of the things Kevin said were kind of true. And I'm in the process. I tried to get better.
Shut up.
I tried to get better. That's why I'm opening up and wanting to speak to him again. Possibly be friends with him again. But until then, chat, let it fucking go, dude. It was a month ago.
Guy,
granted, I was
anything.
More defensive and more toxic, but it's over, dude. Like, this drama shouldn't be a fucking reoccurring thing. Yeah, I don't care if Kevin doesn't want to reconnect. It's fine, dude.
Yeah, like, it's over already. Forget it. It's done.
Just leave him alone, guys. Fucking shit. Because I don't want to have to keep repeatedly finding posts with my name on it.
You know how bad it makes you guys look if you...
Yeah, that's why people are saying the Army Men community is way too toxic. We are not.
You guys
want to
send hate.
We're not supposed to be toxic, chat.
And you're not making us
look any
better.
No. You're really not. You're being a piece of shit by giving him a hard time. I don't even know what he did. I watch his video still because I like his content. And I haven't seen him do anything of the sort. I don't hear a mention of my name. I don't even know what half of you guys are talking about. That's why when I read the comment, I'm like, Kevin said something about me? If he's trying to start shit, I want no part of it. He can manage it himself. But then I went to look at his channel because I was like, this does not sound like Kevin. Whatsoever. And I go to check and I'm like, wait, where's the part where he's talking shit? I just didn't find it. So I'm looking at this video, and I'm like, Tan Toy Box, really? So all this, and you're just starting shit with Kevin again, bro. And I'm looking at this, and I'm saying, dude, that was my, while I don't necessarily want to ever see him for a while, and I changed, and that changed, obviously, you know, I feel differently about Kevin, because I, you know, he was right about a lot of things. But at the same time, it's just like, what are you guys doing? Move on. If I can move on from an ex-girlfriend, you think I can't move on from what Kevin did and acknowledge the fact that something he did was true? Granted, what Lizzie did to me, well, there's no justification for that one. You can't justify cheating.
It was a month ago.
But like this is nothing compared to what Lizzie did to me, which is why I'm like, yeah, Kevin really isn't that big of a deal. He doesn't need to be a reoccurring talk. Like, I mean, sure, if we want to give him free views, I guess we could keep talking about him, because it's literally all we're doing. We're just giving his channel. This is a conversation he and I would often have too. Just like every time someone starts hate with us, all they're doing is giving us free views. So,
I mean, if that's your goal, guys, to give him free views, go for it. Do I don't it. Care.
That's a noble call.
Do it. I think Kevin would enjoy that immensely.
He won't have to keep making fake accounts anymore.
When you, I don't think he
would. He would enjoy that. He would enjoy that, especially since like he's got his channel monetized.
Like, I don't know what y'all think you're doing to him. You're not doing shit. you're just giving him views.
Those words aren't gonna piss him off. There's not gonna be a break even. There's never gonna be a break even with what you're saying, and the effect.
The only person you're pissing off is me. I want him to have a fucking good life, dude. Ex-military dude. Just leave him alone.
I
want to
get back in contact with Kevin. Honestly, I think I'm on good terms with him.
Well, he doesn't want to talk to me anymore. I don't know how I feel about that, but yeah.
Probably because of all the crap that's happening here.
I wish he would talk to me, you know, so we could like fucking move on. But you know, it's his choice to not. If he doesn't want to move on, I respect that. I don't want this to be a common thing, dude.
Please, everybody, stop fucking harassing people.
Seriously, keep this shit up. You know, we're probably gonna throw your ass out of here.
We're gonna take more permanent, serious measures.
Just to grow up. Grow up. You know what grown men do? They don't bicker. They don't bicker and bitch about this problem. They just move on. And sometimes it feels like you lot don't know how to do that.
And that's embarrassing. I moved
on, and it took me a month.
It embarrasses me knowing that there are people older than me who still don't know how to take this kind of situation properly.
It sucks that we have to teach people and make how to behave in a fucking community. Like this is ridiculous. Like, seriously. Get a fucking life, you guys.
Alright, I think we made our point clear. Let's drop it.
Yeah, let's drop it.
Yep.
No, I think we made our point.
Yeah, I know. We're and dropping it.
We can move on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Am I? I was thinking.
You know, let Kevin do his thing. Guys, he actually makes good content too, so I don't know what y'all have a problem with him for. Go give him some views, dude. Give him some fucking views.
Give him some views. Give him a high five. Tell him said hi.
The high five part. I don't know how you're supposed to do that through YouTube, but Berlin, high five emoji. Berlin saying random shit again.
Yep.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude. I'm off my
head. You're gonna say shit. You have to sound like at least decently intelligent.
I am so insulted.
He's Malaysian. He can't be intelligent. I'm just kidding.
Wow.
You're always insulted, Berlin.
Don't worry, man. I know how to take jokes. My reaction is like really just dumb.
I got a message just now.
I got a message. What is this, from the federal government or some shit?
Bro, shut up.
Like,
my God, it's freaking Board Boy server again. All I get, I'm so tired of those freaking Balls Dex notifications. I don't even see the appeal to that bot on his server. I don't know why they use that, but you know, they could do what they want. But it just annoys the crap out of me to get constant notifications that they're starting something new. I mean, then again, I have constant pings on my server, so, you know, I understand.
I mean, you can't really complain.
Shut
too
up.
Much.
Shut up. Don't get to say nothing.
Okay.
Silent Malaysian.
I will find a day where I can speak my piece.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Racism! Racist.
gonna be at least somebody that's gonna someday try and use.
I love my chat constantly trying to start shit with Kevin, dude. Guys, what is your fucking problem, dude?
Drop it. Am I?
Y'all are not good at coping.
Am I? Drop it.
Sorry, dude.
Calm down.
I don't want to. I don't want to hear.
Berlin, what do you use for editing? I forgot what you mentioned earlier.
It's Film Express. Let me DM you the name of it.
Oh. Honestly, I thought you used that. So, do you know how to? Can that mask too?
Yeah, you can mask pretty easily with that.
Berlin.
Yes, you can mask easily. Wait, can you hear me?
I could hear.
That sounds pretty cool. I have to check it out.
Yeah, you should check it out. It's good for.
I can hear you just fine. Can hear you just fine.
All right. Yeah. For those muzzle flashes, you have to add you have to blend the screen background. You have to blend background on screen.
I know.
So I
have
color.
To do that too.
Oh, neat.
I know. I do that. Oh, do you not see me just doing that a few minutes ago?
No, I mean just to quickly explain to you, just to get you acquainted with it in case you ever want to use it.
No, I know what blending for the screen looks like, dude. I know I have to do that for every single muzzle flash I put in, too.
Yeah.
That's why you go to blend, right, and then you press screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why when you go to blend, you press screen and it blends it in. See, I don't know why, but on Adobe After Effects, it actually blends extremely well. But here's a recommendation, chat. If you're going to use live muzzle flashes... make sure you set the film rate to 30 FPS. If you want the muzzle flashes
using
to look
really thick.
Shout out to Green Soldier Productions for actually teaching me that. I really appreciate it, Green.
We have a lot to thank Green for in this chat, honestly.
I agree.
Yeah, for helping me, for getting me into Army Men again, first off.
We owe him big time. Even
he also created the Discord server. He helped me create the Discord server.
That makes it even better.
The whole reason the
opinion.
Official Army Men community server exists is because of Green Soldier Productions, and now we've got IMC as a moderator replacing Kevin.
We've got Michael Ackerman
himself, which is a great honor to have him here.
Yeah, it's an honor to meet him. I'm glad that we can talk to him.
Yeah, I'm glad that he's... a good person after all.
Remember, one tip though.
Yeah, dude.
I'm bothering him about
Mike was just dealing with stuff, and I understand that, dude, better than anyone.
Yeah, he.
Yeah.
Because I was.
Yeah, I can.
I've been going through stuff too, and you know, I feel for Mike when he said I was going through something. I'm like, oh wow.
Yeah, I was going through.
You and I are not so different.
Yep.
But just one thing we should do is we should all try to support each other. Don't hate on others' content. Just support it. Support their
That's why I don't condone your fucking behavior, Tan Toy Box.
Like, exactly. Why the hell would
that's
he
I'm
even
not condoning
that
the hate that's
anyway.
Kevin, that everyone's been giving Kevin.
Yeah, like, seriously.
Yeah, but again, I just want to point out, that's why I'm not okay with the hate that's been going on in the community. That's not what we're about, guys. I mean, look at Berlin. Do you see a toxic person when you speak to him? You see someone respectful.
I don't.
Someone who respects everyone here.
I always try to be respectful.
That's what I want from this community. But all I see is people wanting to start drama. And I'm not okay with
it. If you want to start drama, don't do it under our banner.
Okay. Yeah. I want nothing to do with
that. Don't even mention my name.
Yeah. And don't
you dare mention
mine.
And not mine either.
Yeah. It just disgusts me how people don't have anything better to do. I think we should tone the music down a little bit, by the way.
Yeah.
Would you all say that I'm on the way to becoming a decent armament creator?
I say yeah, my opinion.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, dude, you're on your way. Everyone here is. Everyone on this community right now is on their way. No, Smexy, we are not becoming like the other community because I refuse us to be belittled like the rest of the communities, to be toxic and hateful. That is why on my server, I don't condone it. 10 toy box, I see this one more time and you're gone. I don't care anymore. None of this behavior is tolerated. Me and Green, we are at our edge here trying to keep this community in one piece. So, Tam Toy Box, if I see this behavior anymore, you're banned. Permanently.
Executed through firing squad through the ban hammer.
Whoa.
Because Smexy's right. If I allow people to keep doing this, we will be like the other communities. No.
Yeah.
We will raise our voices. If you really want us to look bad, chat, and guys in our community, you keep it up. You see where you're fucking gonna get us, dude, is not a good place. So,
it's not decent.
You don't belong here. You're gonna get banned.
You don't like how the fact
we're... You don't like how I run things? Yeah. Goodbye. Seriously. Have a nice life. I won't miss you. You're another member in my community. You go ahead and find out just how important you are to me when I ban you. Y'all are... I love y'all. But when you are risking our community because you want to start shit with someone, I will not tolerate you. I will not allow you to stay. I will kick you and you're gone. Kevin is ex-military for fucking sake. Leave him alone, dude. The guy fucking served. The guy suffers from depression. I, of all people, should understand depression.
And I suffer from it as well.
So you guys, I know what you're saying, Berlin, about leaving it alone, and I will. But I just want to once more raise the point. Leave him alone.
I respect that. I respect you bringing it up. Leave
him alone. This goes for all of you. I love you all, but you all will
can't do
go.
The basic things.
Like, I'm serious. I love you all, but you all will go just as quickly as any other person. Because when it comes to protecting my community, I will always choose my community. And I have to protect them from toxicity and the rumors that are going around about the AMI... The community. Not the AMI army, sorry. I apologize for the confusion. But... Yeah, guys. Just stop, dude. Just leave him alone, please. Anyhow, let's move on. I just want to make my point very clear. This is who I am, though, now. I have to be very enforcing. I apologize for coming out as aggressive.
I'm actually almost done with my current setup, my new one. New filming setup.
Nice.
Awesome, man.
Did I send you some pictures?
Also, glad to hear that your locksmith will be installing the door tomorrow, Jade.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Shut up, Berlin.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Yeah.
It's such a random thing to say, too. Like, I'm just sitting here all here, yippee-ki-yay.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Yippee-yay, motherfuckers!
Way to rip my words out.
Well, that's just random.
Geronimo,
check it out. I'm adding like a little blur effect to make it a little more realistic. What do you think?
I think I like it.
It was actually a Mr. Open Tab suggestion.
Thank Run, you. Open tab, smash.
Whoa.
Why do we always want to smash open tabs? He's not that attractive.
I don't know what kind of smash y'all are talking about. The only smash I know is whacking him with a sledgehammer.
Bro, be quiet.
Don't take that too personally. Don't take that personally. It's a joke. I have to clarify.
Guys, don't try to make Berlin look bad. He's literally just joking around.
And don't try to make Jade look bad either, seriously. Because you guys have...
No one here has to look bad.
No one here is a bad person.
No one here is a bad person. Unless
I am.
Wow.
I'm just kidding, dude. I only act like a bad person when I want to. I try not to.
You know who is a bad person? Me?
Demetrius DeMarcus Bartholomew James III.
Okay.
How you doing today?
Okay.
But actually, who is a bad person?
Me? Nah.
Yes, because you're Asian.
Okay, that justifies it.
He's like, that's too far, bro.
It's a joke, community.
Remember, y'all. This community was formed so we could have fun. Everyone was scared and enjoy their time with other people.
Rivera, you like your character, man?
Hell yeah, man. And I can't wait to die.
I never said you were going to die, but I mean, if you want to... Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. First one is being Malaysian.
Not too far off.
I like how Berlin's just like, yes, you're right.
It's not that far off, you know.
Well, I do know that I'm a prisoner now, and I do know that that's the last time with Sergeant Marcus.
Yep, then he got locked up. Fucking Stevie Woot moves, yeah, because I live in a shithole. You hear me?
Give us Birmingham, a ching ching chong.
In a bloody shithole.
Berlin, give us a ching ching chong.
Ching ching chong.
Okay, stop. Now it's just crazy. Enough. No, I can't handle this Chinese talk. Bro needs to cope some more when it comes to China.
My Chinese wisdom, man.
His Chinese riz, bro.
I just radiate big TP energy when it comes to China.
He has no riz, guys. Don't encourage him.
Impossible.
Bro's like, what do you mean no riz? I'm beautiful.
What do you mean I have no riz?
I mean you have no riz. Do you want to hear it in Spanish?
No, I want it in Chinese.
Bro, I don't know how to speak Chinese. Bro, what do you want me to do? Randomly say ching ching chong. Ching ching chong. There, I said it in Chinese. You happy?
Yippee. Thank you.
Yippee. I love how racist this has become.
I mean, I'm tolerant. I'm tolerant of this. I'm perfectly fine with this.
He's like, I'm used to this.
I am used to it. Look, my school environment is much worse.
Racism.
Ding 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 ding.
Ching ching chong, ching ching chong, ching ching chong. Bro, I love these visual effects. Look at these. They're so satisfying.
Dude.
You know what's more satisfying though? Rivera's Army Men of War mod.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, speaking facts, brother.
We're not your brothers, we're too American for you.
Oh, okay.
Bro, hit the disappointment.
He's so sad, bro, it makes me feel bad.
I... This is why I'm fit to be a voice actor. I can make any tone in the world.
Remember the good, you know, next time Mike joins, we should have him do his famous greetings, fellow Plastic Army Man fans.
Yeah, we should just like, I could just imagine him joining the next stream in a like, blatant blind anger, just screaming, "Fuck you, I don't want to listen to your Lucifer bullshit anymore." Like, he's just gonna be like rambling about how Army Men fans
just keep asking him about Lucifer. That's my favorite.
Fuck you, Sandman. Huh?
What? That is not how it goes.
Fuck you, Sandman. Ah!
I was about to say, Berlin, are you okay, man?
No, I'm fine.
No, he's not. He's Malaysian.
Why did it suddenly get so quiet?
Because you're Malaysian.
Okay, that's fair.
The realization is hitting us hard.
The subconsciousness?
Yes.
My ears will never be the same.
The stream to be active. I call it screaming. If you scream the N-word, are you considered racist? I don't know. It's just a random question I found on YouTube.
Nah, am I? Am I? Bet.
Tab said hello there.
That's crazy.
Tab says, hello there, fellow Army Men fans. Plastic Michael Ackerman here. I love that line.
You're not Michael Ackerman, open tabs.
Michael Ackerman is my age.
Michael Ackerman is the god of Army Men.
Well, technically 3DO is, but he is the god of stop.
Leave
motion
him alone. Armor. We don't talk about that man. That man does not is not relevant. You know who's the real god of Army Men? Budget Nim Productions.
Yeah.
He's the god of making them look like crap.
Oh.
Is the love and disappointment every time.
Really knows it. I'll take that into consideration in the future.
Bro's just like not even like ashamed.
You know what I'm playing right now? Totally accurate battle.
I don't
want to
know.
Okay.
I just said I don't want to know.
Okay.
He's playing with himself.
I'm playing with myself.
Whoa!
I did not need to hear that.
You're welcome.
Why would bro admit it to the public? He's like,
because I'm not doing it?
He's like, they need to know.
Yes, the world needs to know. The world needs to know that.
The world needs to know what Budget Nim Productions does when he's bored.
That I fiddle with my pickle.
Hey, he's like, by the way, chat, I'm masturbating.
By the way, I just blew the fattest load.
By the way, I just blew the fattest load onto my desk. Now my mom is licking it up.
Okay, no.
He got him. He's just
no,
realizing.
No, this is where we draw the line.
He's like, I'm gonna turn around and jump.
This is where we look and we ask, what have we done to get here?
Budget Nim Productions. Budget Nim Productions. Budget Nim Productions. You need the theme song, bro.
I thought he already had one.
Yeah, we need to build a wall.
What, look out! Mix wants to join.
Who?
Mix wants to join. I'm the southern person here. I should be the one saying that. Nobody cares, Benny. You're not a southern person. You're a dog.
Bear in mind, as an Asian, I have the right to make coal mine jokes.
What the fuck?
I would never. I would never. I'm too much
bro,
of a goody two shoes.
And then says, "Shut the fuck up! You're too Malaysian to be a goody two shoes."
Wow!
Okay. I like how I'm just speak. Guys, do you want to know what I'm doing? I'm speaking like a common Republican.
You're right.
I'm just speaking like a Republican. I am right about that. There's so much hate going on between Malaysians and Republicans for some reason. I don't know why.
I don't know either.
They don't look at Russia as a threat, they look at China. And I'm like, what did China do?
What did we do, bro?
They
what did we do? I'm just
existed.
Trying to...
Ooh. Berlin, he wants to join in with your masturbating. He wants to join in with your masturbating.
That.
Whoa!
Time has come, men. While Captain Trevor and Archie Marcus deal with the Blues in Hunker's Island, we will attack the Tenolian homeland.
The time has come, men.
Hiya!
Marcus deal with the Blues in Hunker's Island.
I need to hear that.
We will attack the Tenolian homeland. The time has come, men. While Captain Trevor and Sergeant Marcus deal with the Blues in Hunker's Island, we will attack the Tenolian homeland.
His island, what?
I don't know, but just go with it.
Hunker Island.
I was going to say a certain production starting with the letter N, and then I realized what I was about to say.
Whoa.
We can't make that joke.
You can't make that joke.
Niger Productions. That's what I was going to say.
Nigerian Productions.
Nigerian
Productions. This is like the really
that's
bad
it, man. Everyone go subscribe to Nigerian
Productions. Nigerian Productions.
Dude, do you ever just sit in your chair and watch a good old Nigerian Productions episode?
Yeah, sometimes.
Does it ever just make you cream?
What?
You heard me, Daddy.
No, I didn't hear you. I would rather not. I'm going to wipe this out of my head.
I bet you you could.
Yes.
I said, do you ever just nut while thinking about Nigerian Productions?
Can we not?
What do you mean sometimes?
I said, can we not?
It's okay, man. God. I get it. You have a weird attraction to black people.
Shut up.
Bro, why do you sound so disgusted at the idea of black people?
No, I'm just disgusted at the fact that you...
Wow, we've got a racist person in the... We have a racist person in my stream. Get him out of here.
No.
He's got to be racist, man.
I'm not racist.
You so... Bro, listen to the jokes you make in the VCs.
Shut up. What happens in BC stays in BC. The jokes you
that's
made in BC are much better.
That's literally our motto on the server. What happens in the VC stays in the VC.
Yeah.
actual is racist. Expose him to the public. Execute him for being Asian. Call the federal government. Berlin actual is kind of gay, if you ask me.
I'm straight. He's straight as a ruler.
He's gay for a ruler? What?
What?
I heard I'm gay for rulers.
No, I said I'm straighter than a ruler.
So you're not straight.
This is makes me want to jump off a cliff.
This is making him lose brain cells.
Oh, brother.
Oh, brother. Oh, brother.
Don't mind that, guys. That is just a... See, the videos I downloaded always have background sounds that I have to remove.
I can understand that.
Berlin, why do you have a video with 115k views? How should I know, Ken?
Guys, read the comment. Berlin, read the comment.
Which comment? On which video?
The one on screen. What? And I just put up on the... Oh my god.
Smexy, I'm disappointed in you.
I did not need to see that.
Oh yeah,
open Smexy just trying to be helpful as always.
Quiet in the ranks.
Smexy, you go Google that. Okay, I don't have your answer.
We take this base, we will have our first stronghold in Tanolia for our main attack force. Now let's get to it.
Kiss me, Berlin. System.
I have you to say, West did a good George. West did a good General Mac.
Criminal justice system, actually based offense.
Your AMI, get a load of this, and I'm going to send you something real quick.
Okay. I was about to say that's what she said, but I just decided not to.
Right, here it is.
I'll look at it in a minute. I'm trying out random effects right now, Berlin. Oh, I'm sorry, Budget Nim Productions.
All right. New effects are always fun.
Okay, those are both of them.
I like how Bro just is in this scene is just gonna come out like spraying. Don't make that weird, guys.
Get him before he ruins Supreme Commander Plastro's plan.
Supreme Commander Plastro?
See, I'm just looking at some things that Wes is actually doing. He's doing a test voice. there may be a chance that my army and my mob will finally have voices in there.
We need to have a mod where Berlin Actual is in it.
Yes.
The Berlin Actual Army Men mod.
All right, those are the last voices. But yeah.
Oh, those are some good effects, AMI. Who's your dealer?
YouTube.
Nice. My dealer is a Production Crate, a little higher quality.
I used to use Production Crate. That was my old...
Well, Captain Trevor and Sergeant Marcus...
But yeah, dude, I had to move on, dude. You know, it's really good to upgrade your effects. You know, showing your improvement is definitely key to being a stop-motion creator. I'm sure a lot of you could agree with that.
I do.
I just use it.
Sorry, I missed one. Okay, there we go. Alright, AMI, everything's in there.
Berlin actually is gay. He has never been laid.
You know what? I think I'm going to do comment. A little bit of a test. Hang on. I'm going to do something.
Made in the USA.
Berlin Actual is gay. He has never been laid. Budget Nim being like, it is true.
I mean, yeah, I'm a minor. If I had gotten the case, I would have been more concerned.
I like him like that.
Whoa.
Everyone has their own preferences, okay, chat?
Chillax, homie. Chillax.
No. I don't want to. You're my celebrity crush.
Okay. You're
did you just say mom?
What?
I thought Rivera was saying mom.
AMI, Wes is asking to give a random line because he's actually working on voices for the mod.
Who wants a who what?
You remember Wesley, the Gundam guy?
The condom guy?
Gundam.
What?
Gundam,
Berlin! The condom guy. Do you know the condom guy? The condom guy, the condom guy. Do you know the condom guy who lives on birth?
Who lives on children?
Yes, I know the condom guy. The condom.
Forget it, I'll just give a random one.
I'm sorry, this is the best. Why is that funny? Bro, it's like a really bad version of the Muffin Man.
You know the African.
No! Don't make it racist!
Why do you think
know
it's
the
racist?
The N-word guy. Okay, we need to stop. We need help.
Yeah, this is gonna get us canceled.
This is getting out of hand.
This is already out
of
hand.
You know the condom. We're gonna play this in 2027. They're gonna be playing this for kids because of what they're teaching kids nowadays. The condom guy? The condom guy. The condom
guy.
Kids these days will just be like, "Yes, I know the condom guy. He never gets girls pregnant."
Alright, I'm gonna call
him. Yes, I know the condom guy. I'll sleep with him tonight.
Okay, that's a little far.
See,
all right.
See, then kids are gonna start singing this. Imagine your child comes home. You're making them dinner, and all you hear is, "Do you know the condom guy?" I would be kicking my child's ass.
I would. What?
I would just be like, "Son, I'm so proud of you. You're growing up."
I mean, honestly, I respect that.
I would start singing with him, bro. Are you kidding me? Like, I want to know more about the condom guy.
I want to know the condom guy.
I know plenty about the condom guy. I just don't wear one. Do you know the Malaysian Durant, in Berlin actual? He's bad at YouTube. I'm just kidding.
Do you know
the con? Don't say it.
Do you know the Durex man? The Durex man.
Why? I don't know. I like the condom guy better.
I understand why.
Why?
I mean, the word condom just like rolls off the tongue better.
The Durex guy? I don't even know what Durex that means.
Durex is a condom brand.
No, that's actually better. That's actually way funnier. The Durex guy. Do you know the Durex guy? The Durex guy? The Durex guy? Do you know the Durex guy? He lays my father daily. Wait.
Whoa.
He's my main provider. Do you know the condom guy?
Okay, can we give it a break now? I'm actually
gonna. No! Yes. That means Berlin. No more talking about condoms.
Okay, you got it, pal.
Don't call me pal.
What am I supposed to call you then, Pookie?
Yes, you call me Pookie there.
Oh, good lord.
I really want to meet the condom guy, though. You do. Now that I think about it, I want to meet this man. I want to give him my honest review on his condoms. Sir, can I leave like a live review, please? I just want to test them out.
We should actually burst into flame.
Do you know the birth control guy? The birth control guy? The birth control guy? Do you know the birth control guy? He provides the medicines.
Oh god.
Green Soldier Productions regretting his friendship with me right about now.
As if he didn't already regret it beforehand.
Shut up. Okay. Dude, I really like the condom guy. He's a great guy, dude.
I regret making that joke now.
Do you know the no-no man? Oh!
No.
Smexy says, then let's talk about sex. Smexy's just open.
No, Smexy.
Then Smexy says, we'll accept you for whoever you are, even if you're a pedo. Smexy!
Smexy, not here. No.
Smexy, what do you mean, not you? What the fuck, Berlin?
Nah, I would never accept the pedophile. They deserve to be put in the wood chipper.
No, it sounds like you said not, when you said not here, like, we'll talk more about pedophilia and how you are one off camera.
I am not.
Yes, you are.
I want to throw a pedophile into the pits of hell.
Bro, bro wants to be a pedophile. It's what he wants to dress up for Halloween. Mom?
Dude, I don't like little girls.
Like, okay, honey.
This is Sarge from the Green Nation. I heard about Plastic Apocalypse and it looks cool. Do you need a Sarge voice?
Thank you for that.
That's what Wes
says. No, Berlin's mom asked him, hey, honey, what do you want to be for this year? A pedophile. It's okay, Berlin. It's your preference, man. We have no place to judge. You know, everyone is their own person.
You sound a lot like American schools nowadays.
Do you know the rapist man, the rapist man, the rapist man? Do you know the rapist
hey,
man?
Am I cut it out, seriously. You're starting to ignore the heck out of me now.
Come on. It's not that bad.
It's quite bad.
Shut up, Berlin.
Okay.
Thank you.
I am very
complacent.
Like he's
gonna be racist.
I am very complacent.
He's very compliant.
Yes.
Because he's my... Never mind. Can't be saying that.
I'm playing Command & Conquer Generals, the game that Green Soldier Productions plays. I'm playing it right now, and I love melting people to death with giant lasers.
What?
I am melting away the infidels with lasers.
I am so confused. What is Berlin even babbling about right now?
What is babbling about?
Berlin, stop babbling.
Okay.
Berlin, why does this Berlin just sound so sad every time?
It's my specialty, sounding sad.
The power of Malaysians.
Nah, it's just the power of being raised up in an Asian household. You can sound sad at a moment's notice.
This is so fucked up. Everything you just did.
I mean, like, am I wrong?
No. I wouldn't know. I'm not Malaysian.
You're part Asian.
That doesn't make me one.
Okay.
Stop saying that. You sound so sad. I was just like, okay.
Okay.
Just okay.
Okay. Okay. I can't do this shit.
Yes, you can, Daddy.
I didn't need to hear that. Thank you.
Did. Sugar baby.
I regret joining stream this night.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't. Let's be real here. If you regretted it, you wouldn't be doing it anymore. But you do it every time.
Yeah, because you're like a brother to me.
I know. Exactly.
That's why I support your content.
Berlin is pussy whooped, guys.
What?
Nothing.
Please never say that word. Please never say that again. Please never say that again.
Yes, Poppy.
That's even worse.
Is it Poppy?
Yes.
Okay, I'll stop. This guy's so easy to tease, bro. What do you guys want me to do?
I'm just so easily flabbergasted and astounded.
Who says the word flabbergasted?
Me.
What kind of nerdy ass word is flabbergasted?
Guys, I feel so flabbergasted right now. Go check the comments. The comments.
Sorry. Almost broke the microphone.
Almost broke your microphone.
He goes quiet so often, and it's so funny. Berlin, are you good?
No.
What's it's Joe Mama! He's in school! What are you doing? Berlin, Joe, you're in school!
Berlin, can we talk about what a Chad this kid is? Look at the Chad that is sitting there in school.
Holy shit.
Dude, he is my lord and savior. Bro is actually in school!
Dude, he has some cojones to be doing that.
We know you're at school! We can see! No shit!
Knock it off. Seriously.
The noise I make when Budget Nim Productions walks in the room.
I think I shouldn't Budget spend Nim, much more time here and go back to sleep.
Nah, you don't need sleep, dude.
One more time. Do this one more time and I'm going to sleep.
1 month's time, he's going back to bed.
Yeah, I'm going. I sleep like once every 5 years, you know?
That's because he doesn't need it, chat. Just remember that.
I've never needed it once.
He's a Chad that way.
I'm a chat.
You know who doesn't sleep? Rivera. He's always up every night.
Yeah.
Yep.
We gotta respect the commitment.
It's not commitment. It's called Rivera just doesn't sleep.
Rivera constantly not sleeping.
Personally, I don't know how Rivera you stay up every night as long as you do.
Trust me, I hate it.
Then fucking sleep more, dude.
I don't think he has that choice. He has to work. Sir,
okay, yeah, true.
Budget Nim Productions, let me tell you about something called overworkers. You're looking at them. Well, except for Joe. I don't really know what Joe is. It's just, I used to stream in school, guys. I don't know what you're so surprised about. Yeah, Rivera, if you didn't know, I used to stream while I was in class. Wait, Berlin, you were there for one of those.
I was there for plenty of those.
Yeah, no, Rivera, when I started my channel, I would, like, stream in the middle of summer school or just class in general.
Nice.
And then that's I would something. Get kicked out. Oh, yeah, sorry, it's Rivera. Sorry about all that noise I was making, dude. My bad, bro.
Yeah.
You feel better now?
Yeah. Just that, you know, if I keep hearing, you know, especially like this music, it's actually giving me a headache. It's been playing for like an hour now, you know.
All right, we'll switch up the music. Let's change the music, guys. We've heard the same song over and over again.
Yeah. Let's play
we'll play the song that shows when Lucifer is unleashed.
Fine with me.
The song will play when Lucifer is unleashed. Wait, this is a different song. This is Revenge of the Grey Part 2 intro. Oh, yeah. So, Berlin, I have a question for you, man.
What's up?
So, do you think with these new visual effects, my new video will look a lot better?
Yeah.
I'd say yeah.
I'm hoping, dude. This is gonna be my best video if I can edit the entire thing with Adobe. Imagine that, dude. Same with you, Rivera. Just picture in your head, dude, the entire video but with Adobe After Effects.
Yep, it's gonna be epic.
Just remember, do your best and don't do anything further than that. If you know what I mean, don't overwork yourself.
Too late.
Oh God,
Rivera. He's making a mistake. He's telling overworkers to not overwork.
Well, wish
what,
that.
What
was
else am I supposed? What am I? What else am I supposed to do? Advocate for overworking?
Yes.
Okay. He and I both said the same thing.
Okay.
Tell us that we're doing the right thing, and we'll like you.
You're doing the right
thing. Dude, I love the gunshot smoke that comes off, dude. Look at that. That's so cool, dude. These video effects are so good.
Hell yeah, man.
I know Rivera is definitely excited for Revenge of the Grey Part 2. He was even commenting on the stream saying, we're dead. He's like, we're dead. He's just already given up hope.
Yep. I'm already going to die. I'm already a POW, so I'm already...
Oh my God, Rivera. What is it with you and just being so excited about dying?
Because it's Army, man. Everybody dies every 2 seconds. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're not wrong. Rivera's just... I feel like Rivera's just the guy who's just casually accepted his fate.
Like I stated.
I mean, he's like the...
Well, like he stated, it's Army men, guys.
Yep, and I just know that when I show up again, probably after Revenge of the Grey Part something, I'm probably going to be I'm going to die in the next one.
Oh my God. Revenge of the Grey.
Bro, check out that muzzle flash. Dude, check out the muzzle flash.
That's a smash, dude.
Hell yeah, man.
Bro, that is so good looking.
That is a smash.
Okay, don't make it weird, Berlin.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. Oh, dude, I love this new editor.
If only it didn't take 2 hours to render a muzzle flash.
Dude, I'm getting PA vibes just from making this video.
Yep.
Oh, so you feel dead?
No, not like that.
Oh.
That's how... What's his name feels? Rivera, because he knows his character, because he thinks his character's gonna die.
Well, you ain't that the truth?
Not yet.
Unless I make it all the way to Lucifer, which I still doubt. But yeah.
You will definitely. Lucifer. I mean, hey, no, you might survive Lucifer, dude.
Oh, well, have to wait and see. I don't freaking do that stuff.
I don't think we're going to call it. I don't think we're going to call it Jucifer.
You should.
You know, my family's so Christian, they hate the name Lucifer.
No big surprise there. Okay, we're going to go with one final air raid on this base. That will seal the fate of it.
How's it look, Rivera, so far? Like, with the effects and all that?
It looks good, in my opinion.
Dude, look how much of PA that... Dude, that gives such a strong PA vibe.
It does.
Yeah, that's our goal, though, dude. One more muzzle flash for good times?
Yeah, for good times.
Rivera, how's the level going, by the way?
Going well. I'm actually starting to work on it now.
I love those. Are you really about to import those videos into it?
Which videos?
I meant the voices.
I don't know how to do that yet. Like I said, we got voices.
If I were you, I'd Google it, though, Rivera.
They don't have it. Trust me. I tried. Nobody gives tutorials on Men of War. You have to find out on your own.
That sucks.
Toyota Men of War?
Yeah, I'm doing Men of War.
I mean, like, Toyota Men of War. That's what I heard from my mic.
No, not Toyota.
Is it real Yoda, then?
Oh, yeah. You remember that good old scene where Rivera's character just headshots a Tan? Bam!
Yep.
Rivera's character being a badass for 5 minutes. What I should do? I should download my own video effects video and use all the bloods.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, you didn't use it before?
Since it's hard to make blood effects through this, I could just download my video I made and use it here.
I might actually fall asleep soon.
Don't worry, we're gonna end the stream soon. Green's about to call me.
Oh, nice.
Rivera's character now ducking behind a wall as a tan machine gunner just comes out to blast him.
Yeah, my Wench Channel Wars 4 coming out. I really want to play as the Greens.
As soon as you stop struggling with your freaking time zones.
I mean, dude, you can just like post the plan there and I can film it.
I know.
I'll probably be able to film it. You just leave a memo and I'll film it.
So you guys, did you guys like the teaser that I released for Revenge of the Grey? Chat, let me know too.
I did.
It was cool. It was really cool.
I did.
I mean, Rivera's only comment was that he's gonna die.
Yep, I'm gonna die.
Which is the only thing Rivera thinks about anymore. I'm dead.
Hey, you like it and you know it.
Notice you sound like Lizzie when you say that. No offense. That wasn't meant to be rude. It's just she made the same joke.
Well, at least mine is funny. Well, at least mine is funny.
No. I agree. Yeah. She has a bad sense of humor. But yeah, dude. Like, Rivera's like, yeah, dude, it's kind of funny, honestly, when you just constantly like, I'm gonna die. I'm like, Rivera, you're not dead yet, so shut up.
Hey, I can't help Rivera, it that you learn to like it. That you're probably not...
Rivera, learn to accept the fact you're probably not going to die.
We'll have to wait and see, man.
This guy just wants to die. I feel like Rivera's gonna get so happy when he gets killed.
I feel like Bob Peck from Jurassic Park.
Yeah, you sound like him. Rivera's just already predicting his own demise.
Yeah, I know I'm not gonna die. I just like saying that.
It makes me want to not kill his character even more. Which I guess is a good thing.
Nah, I just do it just to make people laugh. I know I'm not gonna
survive.
Live still. But you have to admit it's fun to
Yeah, no it is.
At least I give people a sense of humor and something to laugh about.
Agreed. I love the machine gun effect.
Oh, so that one's so funny.
I'm fine, guys. Don't worry about me. It's just a cough. A cough given to me by drugs. Open tabs.
Hello.
Open tabs is still legend, dude.
What is that?
Wait, I think Berlin fell asleep.
Nah, I'm still here.
God damn it!
I edged you, I fooled you.
I'm kidding!
Run or stay run because we have to suffer the wrath of the tabs. I'm just kidding.
The great.
You have to open the tab.
I want to close the tab.
Speaking of sleep, I'll probably actually hit the bed now.
No!
Good, shut the fuck up and get to bed.
Yeah, it's 3:20. Good night, y'all.
Baby, no!
What the fuck?
Get out of here.
Go okay, good night.
Night.
Later. Finally, decent quiet. No more Berlin.
Yeah. Real Berlin hater right here. He's got that hate. He's got a hatred for Berlin actual.
Yeah. So like, do you?
Nah, I have a romantic love for Berlin actual. Just love that man. I love making it weird. It's so much fun.
No one cares.
Okay, fair.
Ain't that right, the tab?
His name is Marvin. What will? When will you humans understand? That is Marvin.
Who's Marvin? I don't understand Marvin.
Tabs, you want to explain to them your real name?
My name is Marvin.
Nice.
He just doesn't care.
Well, no. Why should I care about somebody's personal life? Seriously.
A personal life that's his first name? What do you mean, personal life? Rivera, I think you're getting personal life confused with real life name. No, his real name is actually Cameron, but...
Yeah, he actually, I actually figured because his videos actually mentioned he's Cameron.
Plus, so, also looked like a, he also just looks like a Cameron, so.
I was going to say, oh my God, you were not going to compare the tabs to a Karen. Jesus Christ.
I said Cameron, not Karen. The fuck? What? I would never compare open tabs to Karen. I would compare him to Donald Trump.
Oh, brother. Here we go again. I...
The great open tabs.
Am I doing my favorite part of my interview?
Except for the wrath of the Cameron. Don't make him mad. Or he'll break every single bone in your body.
Alright guys, I'll leave it. I'll still be sitting in chat. So.
Open tabs is just not that strong. I'm sorry.
So he's, so I'm guessing he's the size of a toothpick.
He's actually really short in real life.
Oh, he is a child. So he-
Tabs, should I mention how short you are compared to Major? I don't think OpenTab is very proud that he's shorter than a 10-year-old.
And he's 14, too.
Which, yep.
That's not a good look. Oh, boy.
No, it's really not. It's how he is, though. It's actually how tall he is. He's... ...4'11".
Open tabs is probably like the guy from GTA 4. Shut the fuck up before I break something. That's not what he said.
No, open tabs doesn't even curse, bro. So weird.
That could be because of his anger. What do you think?
Yeah, probably.
A lot more deadly. He's like saying, I'm so mad, I'm just gonna stand here and look at and stare into your soul and hope that you die that way. He's pretty much pulling off a General Dune. What do you think?
He's pulling the good old Dune. Oh yeah, that's our meme. Open Tabs is the one who will release Lucifer, not Dune. The mighty Open Tabs Empire. No, if Open Tabs was the main character in my series, people would start unsubscribing from me in a heartbeat.
Because they'll probably say, oh, I can't stand his voice. Like, you know, like, dude, shut the fuck up. Like, when you agree.
I can't stand his voice either, so. Because he's just so terrifying, man. Open Tabs is just, he's scary, you know? You know, he often abuses young kids for fun.
Because he's probably, you know, angry because they make fun of him for being short.
For being shorter than them, yes.
Hey,
Open
Tabs
is dead quiet.
Because he's getting triggered. What do you think, huh, Tabs?
Tabs, don't get too triggered, man. It's just height.
And we're only kidding. Seriously, you're awesome. Cameron's like, dude, shut the fuck up. I'm not mad.
I'm sorry for releasing Lucifer.
I was thinking,
Open Tabs is just one of those guys that's just really short.
Okay, let's give it a rake now. We had our fun, so yeah.
Yep, let's stop now.
Yeah, we don't want another situation.
I love these, okay, so boys, if you're wondering where these bullet impacts come from, they're the same collection as the, Mother Saber Flashes. Tooth. They come from Action Essentials 2. Really rare stuff.
I thought you
really
were
hard
gonna,
to get your hands on.
I thought you were going to say Action League now.
No. Not even close.
But I was wondering, AMI, what episode do you think, you know, my tan side which should show up, like, you know, Sergeant Howell, everything else, like, because in the actual mission, the second one, it was actually revealed that it was Sergeant Howell and Aegis 7 that released Windsor, so that's why he's in the real world.
Guys, I see a lot of you in the comments. I don't have Michael Ackerman's visual effects yet. I'm still waiting on him.
He's probably going through a lot, so yeah.
He told me this too yesterday. He has no idea when he'll be able to put all those files on a Google Drive. It's going to be hard for him.
He's
so
probably
we just need
doing
to give him
it.
Time.
Yeah, he's probably doing it. It's probably just taking a long time. So yeah.
He's probably not doing it right now, but he'll do it eventually. Just give him time, boys.
But yeah, back to my question. Like, what do you think, AMI? Like, do you think that maybe Sergeant Howell and Aegis 7 should probably show up, like, maybe, like, at some point in Revenge of the Greys 4 or something? Or Revenge of the Greys 5, since, you know, the Greys and Tans are quote-unquote buddies now. What do you think?
I think it's doable. Let's work on that off-camera.
Yeah, because I'm just wondering. The reason I brought it up is because, you know, it's because of Howell and Aegis 7, how Windsor's basically back. So, yeah, you know. Well, that's what the second mission
actually
stated.
Yeah, good to have Windsor back in the field.
Yeah.
Major Windsor's one of my favorite Tans. I never really liked Macabre doing him dirty like he did.
Yeah, I liked Windsor too. Now, I actually had a plan at first in my old series before I met you that, you know, maybe he was probably going to die, but I said, nah, nope, I'm not going to do it. So, yeah. Instead, I had Macabre die because I can't stand him.
Yes!
What's that?
Everyone wants Macabre to die, bro. Let's be real here.
Yeah, because the reason I did it is because, like I stated, I like Windsor, you know, and also I can't just kill my commanding officer. That's fucked up, you know. Because in the actual thing, you know, in Yard Sector, you know, Major Windsor is the commanding officer of Howell, you know. So he's basically, you know, all of Aegis 7 takes orders from him and also Captain Moore. So, yeah, you know. Well, yeah. It wasn't until the Yard War, which is basically your series, it wasn't until the Yard War where Aegis 7 started to take orders from Moore. But because they started taking orders from Moore when Windsor was captured, remember the prisoner operation? So It was, I think, Captain Moore that sent Aegis 7 back to Plastica to get him.
Yeah.
You don't be triggered yet. Open tabs.
Rivera is one of those people I'm just happy to have met.
Yeah. There's one thing that's for sure is that, you know, like I stated, when I first started becoming a part of the
and you guys can be my friends too. All you have to do is like, subscribe, and not be annoying.
And don't harass people either.
Nope. Check out that little spark effect I did. It's pretty good.
Hang on, I'll be with you in a minute. Let me just, like I said, I'm trying to put the defenses for the beach assault. Okay, now let's look at it. What is it? Hey, what happened to open tabs?
Did he died. Huh, like 10 minutes ago.
I guess it's just you and I again, but yeah. All right, let's see the spark.
Hold on, I was a. Let me go back. Right there.
Nah, that's pretty good, man. Yep.
Now add in some more. You know, we're really going for the realism in this shot right here. Wait, why does it just jump ahead like that? What the hell? Is the footage bugged? What is this? Why was there a duplicated version of it?
I don't know.
Wait, what? What is happening?
So out of curiosity, when we do this in, you know, public, do we actually have a way for when Macabre is gonna, you know, quote unquote, kick the bucket? Because I've been trying to figure out ways of, you know, his so-called end scene.
Yeah. I'll let you know. Stop playing! What the fuck? I press space. Sorry about that, Rivera. It was a little loud.
Not really. Like I stated, it's when you yell in the mic is when I can't stand that, you know?
Yeah.
That stuff actually hurts my ears and I suffer from migraines and stuff like that does not help me. So yeah.
Yeah, not trying to give Rivera a little early migraine.
But yeah, to answer your question, I do plan on putting voices in, but I'm just going to need, figure out how to do it, you know?
Yeah.
Because I know there is a way to do it, but hopefully Wes can explain it because he's trying to figure it out.
Who?
Wes, the guy that's Gundam. Remember the guy that I actually shared with you those voices?
Oh, he does the voices?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
You should actually listen to them because you might actually like them. Like, seriously, he actually listened to them.
I thought they were AI.
No, there wasn't. That was him. he even did a good job with General Mac. You have to agree, right? Are
good. Yeah. I mean, he sounds somewhat like an AI, but so did Board Boy when he first voice acted for me.
He actually asked if you wanted a Sarge voice, but of course, you know, I don't think you do, so yeah. Because last time I checked, but Plastic
Apocalypse. If he wants to, dude, tell him yes. Tell him yes.
All right. Because that's the whole reason I played that thing for you. He says, do you need a Sarge voice, but you weren't taking it serious. Oh, yeah.
No, I was busy. I was distracted.
Yeah.
I'm now able to focus, so... I gotta love these new visual effects. Sorry guys, that was just stretching. Back hurts.
Yeah. You know what gave me an idea too is that you should probably follow Ackerman's advice and try to put a blue screen on. Like that could probably help as well, you know?
I'm going to, it's just right now I don't have that option.
I actually came up with a hilarious idea for Channel Wars when I show up. And I could probably see Green Soldier Productions. They're like, oh, what's he doing here? He doesn't have a stop motion creation. That would be hilarious. And I'll probably be saying this. Yo, dude, shut Green the fuck up. That. Yeah. That's just an idea. I'm not saying it's going to happen. But
don't actually say it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
That was just something like, you know, that could be funny. No. The last time I looked at the Channel War stuff, it's mostly just to be funny and, you know, fuck around and shit like that. And then I lose a battle from everybody.
Yeah, pretty much would happen.
I swear, this fortress wall on the Tenolian southern coastline, it's going to be one tough fucking nut to crack. I'm not kidding.
I'm going to put up the song from that's going to play when Lucifer releases.
But wasn't that already playing? All right, then never mind.
No, that was a different one.
I gotta say, I mean, I actually do have a creative way of being a part of the Army Men community, even though I can't stop motion.
How's it going over there? We need the great open tabs.
Tabs, you must return.
Yes. Do I like how the evil music cues in the background?
Yeah. I was thinking, is it possible for me to put tanks on the beach assault? Like, I don't know if there's any vehicle that could probably carry them to shore, but is that possible?
Yeah, sure.
No! Hello.
Alright boys, we're gonna end the stream. Green is ready.
Alright.
Thank you all for watching. I'm Army Men Initiative. I have to sneeze. Peace out.